Hello, Wonks, part 22, Spectro's Origins.
Five resting places. One of them is right here, in these ruins. So this means that the bones, or shards of the king, are scattered in ruins on five planets. But there's one thing I haven't deciphered. The Beast King. What kind of being is it? You must have an opinion, Greta. Tell me.
I suppose. Why me anyway?
No, you're thinking. Don't think. Just let your heart blurt out an answer.
But I have no idea. I mean, even my heart has no idea. Except maybe.
What?
I don't know, really. It's just. I think we should leave the shards alone. I mean, they're at peace, we're at peace. In my heart, I just feel that there's too much risk. I don't know. Tell me, Master, what do you think?
You're absolutely right. It's true. This thing should never be summoned lightly. Only in dire need.
Ooh, Zappy, I remember. I know Zappy's a good Spectrobe, and I think it's Sky. I should have picked a faster one. Oh god. I done fucked up. Oh hello. And he's like trials.
Go.
from that. Ah, no, they're all slow as fuck. So much poison. These things slightly remind me of Venom. Oh god, they're everywhere. There we go, that's all of them.
Good boy.
Okay.
Go.
Mystery pod. I bet it's just a mineral. Thank you for watching part 22 and I'll see you in part 23. Okay, put these sky spectrobes.